Somewhere over the rainbow, skies are blue.
I've been a fan of Murry's for the longest time and coming to shows here, and when I found out that they were doing The Wizard of Oz, being a dog trainer for many years, I volunteered to have the opportunity to find a shelter dog and train him specifically to do the show. It was just the luck of the draw, really. I went to the shelter and he was there. He had actually been a stray and he was picked up, and he had been at the shelter for almost 2 weeks, and he just had the right look, size, and the energy and trainability to be able to do something like this, completely fearless. So all the lights, the costumes, and all the strange environment really doesn't bother him at all. And for the show, as we've been going through rehearsals, we've been adding in specific behaviors for the show that he is learning, and then when he performs it correctly, he gets rewarded for that.
I feel like I just want to play with him all the time, and as this character and being on stage with him, I have to learn to be a little bit more of a teacher than like his best friend.
Do you like store treats in your pockets or something?
I do. I have treats in my pockets right now. And hopefully for my costume, when that becomes ready, I will have a pocket in my dress so that I will be able to give him treats when he is a good boy and does exactly what we have trained him to do.
What about a pickup pun?
Why, I thrash him from top to bottom.
Because he was a shelter dog, we just thought it would be great that, you know, he could be adopted out to someone after the show is done. Every dog is trainable, and every dog needs and deserves a great home, and they can all be great companions. Whether they can all do tricks or not, they can all be really good dogs.
There are so many shows and theatrical genres and venues out there that have, you know, feature animals, and why not make it a mission to get some of these animals out of shelters and off the streets and into loving homes, because people want pets and they need homes, and we can make it part of our mission too.
Where troubles melt like lemon drops, away above the chimney tops, that's where you'll find me. Somewhere over the rainbow, blue.